Yeah, a big circle right in the middle. That's the sun, supposedly. There's no got a glow. Then I see another one. Oh, 13 minutes. I have to delete some mail. I need to get more space. So we're at the top of the circle, it's... up here somewhere, I can't get it though. See it yourselves, it's gone up the top of the light. The brightness, I should say. Mind, I'm no scientist, right? I haven't got a clue what the hell I'm seeing. Except for a heavy cloud cover. Or vapour cover. We are beautiful. I see it though. I can't stop it when I see the ball. I have to keep on filming. Do you think that would be a bit shiny or not? That stuff down there. My new scientist. I'll come back to it in a minute. Try to show you the rest of the sky. And the rays coming down. How beautiful is that? Yeah. Right, sunset isn't it until 1953 tonight. I don't know if you can still see the rays. I still see the ball up the top. Honestly, I'm sure there's more than one. You see it? I see the rays. Beautiful, eh?
Gathering his evidence together, the Fleury built a model of a very different cloud. I don't think they fell off their strategies when this one was a kind of force.
Well,
they say the model that awarded the Fleury in 1870 was making for observing the aquarium flowing from Notre Dame de Paris.
Look, the two big guys, and they're shining out like that. It's amazing, Mike.
Finding out more about a helmet of thorns may shed a fresh light on Christ's crucifixion and help Father Huff in his investigation. Gibson needs an experiment to show what such a helmet would be like.
There is two out there. There is two. Or they're reflecting off each other, one of the two.
So, how are you going to go about weaving this kind of box? I'm going to make it from straw. This will be the base. And I need to make it simple.
No, I need to see it all.
Thomas now works in branches from the Grandness Book. The film that other men
don't. What size is it there? Up the top part of the light is there. A bit goes under there.
In addition to recognizing birds of the wildlife, the Florina identified a second kind, a razor-sharp bird, known as Sisyphus Spina Crispi. This guy has brought some branches from this bush with him.
This is the bed bird, also from the woods. Because you see, these stones are numbers. And when they choose this bird, they cry to Jesus, they look at it.
See that wee eye? Here comes a wee circle right now up on the screen. I'm going to see it with that thick cloud. But once it gets over a bit, I'm sure there's other ones there to take its place. It gets stuck. Nice, just come out into the show. And at the top as well, there is a couple of them. You see that circle moving at the top there? The light. Above the light. But down to the left there, there's another sort of round circle. And circles everywhere, so that's a bloody thing. One up there, two down here. See it? Look, there it goes. Oh, I'm a blue screen now on top of that light. On top of that shiny cloud.
There's many reasons that you need to believe it is, but more importantly, this journal has encouraged me and my faith to believe. And I believe that that's one of the reasons why I need to believe.
See it up the top. The circle. Yes, and a lot. Not racing, it's going quite slow. Let's see the other circles.
Thank you.
different coloured clothes as well. Right, I need to stop now because I've run out of time.
It's beautiful, though.
See it plenty of the day. I'm seeing two or three. I'm sure the tech know how to point it out to you. Definitely something rolling along the top there. Oh, I've got less than 2 minutes left. Then I need to delete. Oh, short quarter. That gloomy bit, right? That's a ball that goes along. There's no shiny unless it hits that cloud. Vapor stuff, I should say. So, that's so normal, right enough, eh? Right, now I need to learn about the hieroglyphs, because obviously they've got something to tell us. Secrets that we've not seen yet. I looked at hieroglyphs and I could read some of them. I've never read them before in my life. Right, I need to cut this off now. And there's your big sun. Beautiful, eh?